You mean the dip, the escape?
Yeah, Sam made it all up.
Yeah, he did.
What an asshole, right?
Broke my heart.
Look, I'll fill you in on everything when I see you, okay?
Yeah, I can't wait. Look, you two be safe down there.
You know us.
Yeah, we're safe. Safest people ever.
Jaja.
Thanks.
Sure?
No, I mean, thanks for saving me.
Yes, thank you so much, Elena. Thank you so much, Elena.
I almost didn't this time.
Oh, man. Thank goodness, right?
Right.
Come on. I got us a ride.
Way.
So, we're headed to the northern side of the island?
Yeah, New Devon, home to the founders of Libertalia.
And that's where Rafe is taking your brother.
The treasure's probably there. Just need to save Sam before they find it.
Look.
What? Where are you going up there?
Up there. I borrowed it from your shoreline friends.
You slid all the way down from there?
Yeah, it was the quickest way to get down to you. Now we just gotta figure out another way back up.
We can start right here.
Nate, boost me up this ladder?
Gotcha.
Yeah, here.
All right.
So, have you been here long?
On the island? A few hours now.
Did you see the colony?
I did. From the air.
Pretty incredible, right?
I didn't get the full tour. I was a little preoccupied with finding you.
Right.
Please don't give me a jet ski like the first game.
So, did Sully fill you in on the deal with this place?
Yep. Henry Avery, 400 million, 12 founders, hundreds of colonists. Something like that?
Yeah, that just about covers it.
Had some time to kill on the flight over.
Yeah. What? Okay.
Is that an elevator?
Sure looks like it. I swear, Avery recruited the best engineers of his time.
He must have used it to move supplies upriver.
Yeah, that's a fair bet. There's your car. Just need to get up there.
Well, what do you think? Which way?
Well, let's take a look.
I say we jump. Oh, okay. You know we're not gonna go down there. Okay, I see. Suddenly I see. This is what
that's
I
want. It's too high. Let's find another way up.
Suddenly I see.
There's gotta be something around here.
So much this is what I wanna be. Suddenly I see. Why heck it means so much to me. Oh. Oh.
Here we go. I can boost you up there.
Great.
Don't break, Connie. Oh, great. Dang.
Hey, do you think there's another way up?
No.
Hey, I see a path up here.
Where? Show me the way. Alright, so I gotta get up there somehow.
There's a way through over there.
See if you can find something I can use.
Yep.
Yeah, please.
Hey, I found something.
Hold what? On. Oh, we'll shoot!
Thanks.
Wait. Oh. Come on, you stupid. Oh, I gotta get out of the water and pull it.
Maybe use the crate to get to that fallen tree over there.
I'm trying.
Tree. Got it.
Where the? Alright. Wait, we're fallen tree. I have to move around, don't I? There we go. That didn't take long, did it? No. That's what I thought. Where's the fallen tree? Oh, over there. I'm gonna go over here. Alright, not good enough, but I can still make it from here. See? We'll try that again. Alright, looks like. Oh, okay.
Hey, nice jump!
Not bad, right?
Not bad at all.
Piss a girl like that off. Idiot.
Hold on. Shoot.
Oh my.
Hey! Come on! Are you serious? See? Now we're gonna die again.
Hey, nice jump!
Not bad, right?
Way to go, Nate. Piss a girl like that off. Idiot.
Suddenly I see. This
Come
is
on,
what
I'll
I
meet
want.
You around.
I gotcha. Oh no, don't fall and die.
I'm okay!
Ow.
Under control.
See if you can get back up here.
Yeah. I'm seeing.
Yeah,
I'm seeing.
Roger that.
go, Lara Croft. Oh man, I left my thingy. Never mind, it's just a mark.
Over here.
1 second.
Nate.
Where?
Find a way out of there.
Looks like a dead end.
Well, maybe the elevator still works.
I doubt
maybe.
It. 300 years old. Been exposed to the weather, and who knows if it ever.
Got it.
Oh, look, it works.
Oh my gosh, Elaine. it's gonna break on me. How much money you wanna bet? I bet Bitcoin. I bet 3 Bitcoin that it's gonna break. Like it's gonna fall, and I'm gonna fall down there.
Next floor, menswear.
The fact that this works, it's kind of incredible. Ugh, jinxed it.
Great. See? It didn't break on me. But it didn't like. It broke, but it didn't break to the point where I was gonna fall down there. Suddenly I
You know, I'll just meet you at the top, I guess.
Suddenly I see, this is all I wanna be. Suddenly I see, why the heck it means so much to me. This is all I wanna be. Suddenly I see. Shoot. Which way am I supposed to go? This way?
Chips.
Hey now. Stop it. Stop it. Rafika. I don't want the Rafika.
Now then, which way
is
the car?
I got the Rafika.
It'll be easier to spot from higher ground.
Right. Good idea.
Suddenly I see. Okay, I'm stop singing. I'll stop singing.
Well, we're getting some exercise at least, right?
Right. Tall grass.
Look, shoreline.
They found your car.
Technically, it's their car.
So, let's get it back.
Suddenly I see. This is what I wanna be. Let's see if we can jump. Hey.
Watch out.
All right.
What do I stupid.
Oh, I could snipe him. Alright, who wants to get snapped? Sniper, no sniping. Ah! Sniper, no sniping. Dang, like what? No, no, wait. Get in the car and leave. Yeah.
Come on.
I'm in. Go.
Beep beep. I had to. Okay. I just had to.
That's it.
Shoreline certainly earned their reputation.
What? What? So much for that. Okay, let's do this again. Oh wait, we killed everybody, I forgot.
You see a way up?
Upriver. There's an opening by the falls.
Like down here? Oh. What? Upriver? You said upriver? I can't go upriver. Oh, never mind. Whoa.
Wow, check out that elevator.
It's massive.
Yeah, I'm guessing New Devon's at the top.
Then let's get up there.
All right.
So here's my question. Why does Rafe Adler want Avery's treasure? It's not like he needs the money.
What's the glory? You want to be known as a guy who only got rich because of his inheritance.
Wow.
In a way, isn't an option for him.
Well, Rafe is a good match for Shoreline. He needs their muscle and they need his money.
They do? They seem pretty well stocked.
Shoreline got involved in a couple of civil wars that didn't pan out for them. Nadine inherited her father's mess. She's probably hoping that this will put her back on the map.
Like, come on, that's not. Yeah,
the road continues on the other side.
Let's find a way over there.
Hopefully, that shouldn't be hard.
So good. Keep heading upstream.
Bet you could write a killer article about all this.
I could. I doubt anybody would believe it.
Oh, you can take pictures too.
I didn't bring my camera.
You should have brought your camera.
So why do you think Sam didn't come straight to you after Rafe got him out of prison?
I think he wanted to gather every clue that Rafe had on Avery before bailing on him. Plus, he needed time to come up with a crazy outburst.
That's true.
I just looked it up. Refreshing. And now I'm.
What is this?
That is one crazy contraption.
It looks big enough to fit the car.
Well, here's hoping this one works as well.
Man, we have to put the whole car in there? Ow. Well, they have their own logo and everything. That's nice. Shoreline. Alright, this should work. Hold on tight.
Let's look around. Of course not. Would have been too easy.
The wall is still working.
Either we fix this thing or we find a way to climb it. Let's see what's what.
Oh, I see. Look up. Look down, look all around, up in the air, or on the ground, there's so much to see, so come outside.
What's that gonna do?
We'll find out.
Something amazing, just wait and see. Watch this.
Well, that didn't do anything.
Stop the water wheel.
Oh, it did?
Really help us, though. All right, let's try something else. Well, that's a problem. The gears aren't connected to the water wheel.
You think it's fixable?
Need to get up there and see.
So that's not even climbable. No, no, no. How annoying is that? This does something.
There we go. Okay.
Hey, Nate.
What?
Move out of the way.
Sorry. Holy gosh.
How's that?
Nice.
Looks like I can get up there now. Thank you.
Like that would even work. Don't be stupid.
Nothing yet. Gonna climb higher.
Second
elevator just didn't fix the elevator.
Oh, I see now. It's taking me higher. Oh, I remember. What year was it? 2011? I would hear that song constantly. It's taking me higher. Higher. High off the ground. It's taking me higher. Those songs where it's like really bad when you first listen to them.
You made it.
Yeah, I did.
Doubt?
Wait, hold on. I got an idea.
Idea? Thanks, Elena. You're the best.
Detach the winch now.
Okay.
All right.
I'll bring the car to the elevator.
Good call.
Thanks, Elena. You're the bomb.
Here we go.
Gosh.
Stay down. Use the car as cover. Let me see if I can flank them.
What does flank even mean?
Run them out. There's no way out of this. Drive back in.
Oh my gosh, there's too many.
Lena, you still with me?
Yeah.
I'm not gonna. Oh! I thought I was dead for sure. What the heck is shooting? One second, Elena. You stop it. They broke my thing. It's really late. I need to go to bed, but I can't stop playing this game. Right in the face.
Lena, you still with me?
Yeah, I'm still here.
Stop it. I just shot both of them. That's cool. I deserve an achievement or a trophy or something. I did it. Oh shoot. I can get up there. One moment. One moment. Ah! Oh. I'm gonna see if I can take out that sniper. Oh, don't touch me. Don't touch me.